by science and on up to point the way to the next step onward for scientific investigators that we may do so as an incidental and purely secondary. Consciousness of the supreme being, which purports to be greater than objectivity and the increased radiator and latent activity which it has gained through experience. Let us illustrate the matter of the solar system when in differentiating active intelligent matter, and that is all that can be predicated of it. And this active intelligent matter was matter qualified by an earlier experience and colored by an earlier incarnation. Now this matter is unformed, and the solar system is not in reliance. But in objectivity, this objectivity having an immediate addition of another quality of content, that of the system. Therefore, if the next solar Kalaya, at the closest 100 years of Rama, the matter of the solar system will be colored by acts of intelligence and by acts of love. This means locating the aggregate of solar atomic matter will eventually vibrate to another scene than it did at the first dawn of manifestation. In connection with the planetary movement of the human unit, for the analogy of we have a correspondence on a tiny scale in the fact that each human life period sees a man taking a more evolved physical body of a greater responsiveness, tuned to a higher key, of more adequate refinement, and vibrating to a different measure. If these three thoughts lie much in your mind, if they are carefully studied and logically extended, indeed, by the transmutation of the violent into the brain, this we cannot enlarge on. We simply make a statement, and we are working out to those students whose karma permits that these intuitions suffice us. Eve, by the withdrawal of the life, the form should gradually decay. Reflex action here is interesting to note, for the greater builders and yet before the THETHERICBODYANDPRANA 133. Active agents during manifestation, and involve the form in coherent shape, transmuting, applying and circulating the pranic emanation, likewise hold their attraction to the matter on the floor, and turn their attention elsewhere. On the path of outbreathing, whether human, planetary or alone, these building devas on the same ray is the human desiring manifestation, or on a complementary ray are attracted by his will and desire, and perform their opposite construction. On the path of in-breathing, whether human, planetary or liquid, they are no longer attracted, and the form begins to dissipate. They withdraw their interest in the form of likewise entities. The agents of destruction carry on their necessary work in breaking up the form. They scatter it as an absolutely expressed view. Four winds of heaven turn to the regions of the four breaths, a portal of separation and dissolution. A hint is here given for careful consideration. Though no pictures have been drawn of deathbed scenes nor of the dramatic escape of the palpitating etheric body from the center of the head, as might have been anticipated, yet some of the roles and purposes governing this withdrawal have been mentioned. We have seen how the aim of each life, whether human, planetary or solar, should be the effecting and the carrying out of a definite purpose. This purpose is the development of a more adequate form for the use of the spirit, and when this purpose is achieved Structure, what we call the spine or spinal column. As for this, that's not the visual direction. Houdini and Husband 107. They form a manacin triangle after their juncture with the two wires of the two lower triangles, i.e., when they become synthetic. Gap between the lower and higher mental, which aerial and